Just walking on the side. And then you add it to process. So first we started walking outside and eat the cross. Then we added more crosses. One, two, three, and now we're going to add crossing. The leader actually is going to cross as well. So side, one, two, three, and that's a really good exercise for your crosses. And from here, we added sacadas. So first we did a forward ocho, and now we're going to add the sacada. So from the cross, we add a sacada. Those inversion from the back ocho. I'm going to send her to the side, and then we support her, whole hand, and I'm going to lead to create this gancho. Step forward. If you want to add the second one, I'm going to do the gancho. So I'm going to go to the side, make sure she's supported. Step here. I'm going to lead her to the ocho, and then that's how she ends. Okay, great. So let's get started in the basic, in the close and raise. Side. And then we added. We added the ocho. Then we work on carousels, which was actually before we work on carousel, we work on doing the ocho right in front. So. And then we work on carousels, which are you take a side step, you kind of lift a little bit. You go around and you come out. And if you want to do it in toes and wrists, so you establish, make sure that the torsos are together. You go to the side. And again, the same thing. Just make a small step. And I'm going to go with my right foot. Yeah. Leave the cross and the gancho, you're going to do one ocho, the second ocho, put your left foot by here, leave the gancho, collect, and tango. One more time, side, one, two, place the foot by hers and leave the gancho. Forward ocho and tango. And next week you're going to work on back ochos. You put a sandwich, step back, and leave the gancho. If you want the second gancho, you bring it up. And this is called Boleo. And tango. So then we're going to do gancho from the back ocho. So we're going to work on the back ocho. Step back. Gancho here. As she, I'm going to bring it up. The second gancho. This is optional. And tango. So next. and you combine the two fingers together. So, cross, you do the gancho first, and then the sacada, and go close. From here, we went on and added second gancho. So right here, I'm going to pivot her. See that? I'm going to keep this position here. Bend the knees into the gancho. We'll step